just draw a line down the middle, hold the medial side down, okay, push it firmly, and then the other hand we're going to do the same counter rotation, so it's going to be an anterior directed force and a posterior medial directed force, okay, and we can do